Good afternoon. In this lecture, we will find a continuous frequency distribution for mode. And next lecture, we have seen advantage and disadvantage of mode and merit and demerits of mode. Merits and demerits of mode. First, merits, that is advantage of mode, that is mode is easily understand and by common man, that is first merit, it is easy understood to common man. Every man understand mode, that is easily defined, that is maximum number of frequency, maximum number of hoppers is the frequency of that class interval. Second, it is not affected by extreme value of variable. Second, it is not by the extreme value of the variable. Third, it is determined by restriction for a suitable frequency distribution. It is determined by just in a structure in simple frequency distribution. That is, in discrete frequency distribution or simple frequency distribution, that is number of occurs, maximum number of occurs or maximum frequency is the mode of that variable. That is, just by inspection or just to verify the mode. Or it can be calculated from group frequency distribution with open and end class, provided the closed class are equal to it. Can be calculated for group or continuous frequency distribution for open and end class interval. That is, width of class interval is equal. It is calculated for group frequency distribution for open and end class interval. Width of class interval is equal. It is the merits of mode and which is the demerits of mode. Demerits. First, mode is not well defined and it is not always possible to find well defined mode. That is, mode is not well defined. Mode is not well defined. And it is not possible number to calculate or to define weld, define the core. It is not suitable for algebraic treatment. Second, it is not suitable for algebraic treatment. That is, in the mathematical formulation we have not used the mode. And third, it is not based on of value of the variable. That is, it is not depend on value of observation. That is, it is not depend on or it is not based on all value of observation. That is, it is only we calculate the maximum number of frequency and we have the corresponding class. Maximum number of frequency we consider the mode and we consider the mode of class and we calculate the mode for group frequency distribution, but it is not based on all observation. It is affected by sampling punctuation. That is, we see the merits and demerits of mode. Characteristics of good statistical average are given below. It should be well defined. That is, average calculated for given data should be unique, irrespective of the person calculating. It is arithmetic mean, logistic mean, and harmonic mean are well defined. It is calculated should be depend on all observation. Arithmetic mean depend on observation, but median and mode not depend on the all thing. That is, we see the characteristics of group statistical average. That is, first character. That is, it is well defined. That is, average calculated from the given data should be unique, irrespective of the person calculating. It is arithmetic mean, geometric mean, and harmonic mean are well defined. First character is arithmetic mean, harmonic mean, and geometric mean is well defined. Second, it is calculation should be depend on all observation. Arithmetic mean depend on observation, but its calculation depends on all observation. That is, arithmetic mean is depend on all observation, but median and mode is not depend on all observation. Third, it should be easily understand and computed. Arithmetic can be easily understand and computed, but arithmetic mean and harmonic mean cannot be understand and computed. That is, Third, it is easily understood and calculated. That is, arithmetically is easily understood and calculated, but dramatic mean and harmonic mean, it is not easy to understand and not easy to calculate. Not easy to understand and calculate. Fourth, it should be least affected by sudden confusion. That is, always is calculated several similar group, the result should be similar, having only minor variation. Arithmetic is least affected by sudden confusion, and it is used by drawing inference about the population. It should be suitable for algebraic treatment, that is, it should be capable for being used in further structural computation. Arithmetic mean is suitable for statistical computation. That is, arithmetic mean is suitable for mathematical or algebraic. Six, it should be unduly affected by any single atom or a group of atoms. Arithmetic mean is very much affected by pieces of a few extremely large or small value of the variable. But arithmetic, geometric mean or harmonic mean is not much affected. Median or mode is unaffected by extreme value. This is the characteristic of group statistical average. That is, we have completed the measure of central tendency.